Well, a longtime UNLV professor who was a passionate and influential advocate for Southern Nevada has passed away. Dr. Robert Lang lost a battle with cancer at the age of 62. This is video from one of many interviews he did with us here at Channel 8. Dr. Lang was executive director of Brookings Mountain West and the Lindsay Institute at UNLV. He was one of the main policy analysts behind the UNLV School of Medicine, Allegiant Stadium, and other major projects here.